Hi, everybody. We're here on location at the airport to talk about aerodynamics.
No, we're not. We're here so Tim could settle a grudge with Bob Vila.
In an aerodynamical sort of way. Welcome to Tool Time's first annual quarter-mile drags. Speaking of a drag, you all know I assisted Al Portland.
Drivers today are Tim, the tool man, Taylor. He will be driving a 1933 Ford Roadster. Driving one of the premier coupes of our time, it's one of the premier toolmen of our time, Bob Vila. I'll be waiting for you at the finish line, Tim.
Well, I'll be there with your second place trophy.
About that. Good luck, guys.
I don't need luck. I just need my car to start. I need my helmet, please.
Here you go, Tim.
Thank you.